रिकॉर्ड फर्स्ट। सो 144, नाउ इफ इट इज टू बी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 11, विनायक आदि आर यू देयर? यस विनायक आर यू देयर? So one as it is, the first digit is always as it is, and last digit is always as it is. Now in between, the first pair could be one is one and four. So what is one plus four? Five. Now what is the second pair? Four and four. So that is eight. So what is the answer? 1584. See, so much calculations have been removed. Otherwise, what you were doing, 144, then down you write 11, and then you multiply. Right? And then you multiply two times, and then you have to do... So this is, yes, Vinayak, is your doubt clear now?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now, one, if number is having a carryover, here there was no carryover at all. 1, 4, 6. What is the answer? Yes, everyone try first.
One, six, zero, six.
So how much speed you have increased? Tell me. Yes. Compare yourself 5 minutes earlier, 10 minutes earlier, or half an hour or 1 hour earlier before the workshop. Were you able to do these calculations mentally?
No, sir.
What is going on now? One as it is. One and four makes five. Four and six makes 10. And six as it is. Now you all know the concept. Yes, we cannot have two digits at one place value. Go ahead. One, nine, eight. What is the answer? Ashwin.
2, 2, 0. Hmm? 1, 8.
2, 0, 1. 0, 1. Yes, others. So one as it is, 10 here. How can it be 1, 8? 9 plus 8 is 17, beta.
Yes, sir. 2, 0, 7, 8.
Sir, 2, 1, 7, 8.
Good. Yes, Nirmit. This one will also go here, na? So 10 plus 1 will become 11. So one would be there. So 2, 1, 7, 8 is the answer, not 2078 or 218. Clear? Yes, Ariba. Anyone have doubt? Any doubt? Anyone has any questions now? Ashwin has not connected again, na? Ashwin is Manish. Okay. So one more question. 2, 6, 7. See, for you now, numbers will not matter. How big the number is for you, it is very simple because you have to only add the number. It is not multiplication going on.
Two nine three seven.
Very good. Yes, who all got this answer? Devet. Devet, come online. Vinayak. Ariba. Devet, aap answer nahi de pa rahe hai. Koi bhi. Zahia, raise hand. Tell me. Zahia, you want to say something? Okay, done. Good, beta. Good. So what is up? So I think we should move to bigger numbers now. So what is the biggest three-digit number?
9,999.
So what
999.
So what is 999 into 11 now? Yes, Ariba, 999 into 11. What is the answer? Zahia, what is the answer? Priyanvi, what is the answer? Vinayak. Voice nahi aa raha. Sameet.
Sir, 1,999.
Yes.
Sir, 9,999.
Huh? Three-digit number is 999 into 11 is? Ariba, so 10, what happened?
Sir, 10,989.
Yes, see? 9, 18, 9. So that is the reason I said make use of these balancing lines. This is very helpful. I'll tell you one more use of it. You'll never go wrong. So should you want bigger numbers? More bigger numbers? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 1 as it is, 1 plus 2, it gives you 3. 2 plus 3, it gives you 5. 3 plus 4, it gives you 7 and 4 as it is. Now, if somebody might have asked, had a word with me, if I ask what is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 into 11, everybody, you'll start thinking over it. But no, it is very simple. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 5. Now you got it? How? Yes. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
So, four-digit number with 11 would we ever thought of it? So easy it was. Yes. So you can practice. I'll be giving you the homework. You can practice. One number will take it. Okay. The biggest four-digit number 9, 9, 9 and 9.
No.
Do it 11. Multiply this with 11.
Sir, can I give the answer?
Yes, please.
109989.
So how easy it was?
Yes, sir.
Do you need calculator to calculate this now?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Feeling some confidence. कितना confidence बढ़ा अभी? चलो confidence नहीं बढ़ा, fear कम हुआ कि नहीं हुआ maths का? Maths easy लगा कि नहीं?
Yes, sir.
Maths was a tough. Maths was here. What is maths? Oh, terrible. Now and same, everything is so easy. The more difficult in maths, the more easy it is in Vedic maths. And we have reason. Okay, yes, anyone has a doubt on four-digit number?
No, sir.
No,
yes, Priyanvi, Vinayak, Garvit, Arpita,
no, sir.
Isha. Okay, Zahia.
Zahia. No, sir.
Good. So then we'll move to five-digit. Now this, you can impress your friends. You can impress your schoolmates. Ask them, what is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 into 11? And now you have the answer. See, because here there is no carryover even. So 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 5. How many seconds? Hardly 2 seconds. Can you do it now mentally? Yes, can you do it mentally?
Yes, sir.
So you can impress your fellow mates. You can impress your. So this is what is Vedic mathematics. Any doubt on this concept? 11?
No, sir.
Okay. Now, a serious question. What was the topic of, what was the topic we were doing? Yes, what is this topic? What we are doing right now?
Sir, multiplication number.
Multiplication of numbers with 11. Yes, everyone agrees to it?
Yes,
everyone agree. Where did you multiply? Tell me. Who multiplied? Where did we multiply? Tell me.
In mind.
No, not even in mind. We never multiplied. See, when you are a kid, you are taught that multiplication is repetitive action of addition. So initially, when you are in class 1, they teach you 2 into 5 is 10. Now, a first class student says, I cannot understand because multiplication, he does not understand. So then they teach 2 written 5 times, it is 10. Means 2 added 5 times, it is 10. But here you are not even adding those numbers. If the question was 11 into 23, you were not adding it 23 times. What you were doing? See, the major important point is we were adding corresponding digits. Yes or no?
Sir.
Yes,
second,
sir.
Anything more you observed? Sir. Anything more you observed? Yes. Nobody observed anything. So for the first time in your life, you did mathematics left to right. Tell me, just now we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What you were doing? Left. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 5. You were not doing this way? Can you do it right to left in the same fast speed? See, every time you do maths this way only, right to left. Just try again. Did you understand?
Yes,
Yes, sir.
Your speed goes down. Your speed decreases when you are moving from right to left. This is what I was trying to explain you. Our brain is equipped like this only. Everything we read left to right. We write left to right. So why maths only right to left? And that was what was making us slower in maths. Now, all of you are sitting at your home. Just see in front of you, there might be a cupboard. There might be a building if you're sitting near a window. If you just see that, you'll see the objects placed on the left-hand side first, and then slowly, in a fraction of second only, then you'll be able to see in the place on the right-hand side. This always happens. Right? So now, when you are start working in accordance to your brain activities, your speed will automatically be increased. Got it? Clear?
Yes.
So this was one reason. This was the reason when we were talking about why speed gets increased. Now, let me come back to the screen. You're able to see the screen now, Black?
Yes.
So this was that it helps to solve mathematical problems 10 to 15 times faster. And I told you the reason behind it is, one thing is, yes, first point, we can move from left to right or right to left. Second thing, see, Isha, Pramneet, don't put, you know it. Now, second point was, did you require paper and pen in this doing calculation? So when you don't need any external thing, your speed will automatically increase because you don't have to write anything. You don't have to. So many things would be done mentally or in a very few steps. Okay. Coming back, I have a question for all of you because everybody said, yes, we understood. So what is 47 into 22? Yes, solve it. Yes, Nirmit, how will you solve it? Ariba?
Sir, can I tell you?
Yes.
So the answer is...
No, my question is not answer. How will you solve it? Yes. Okay, first time I'll tell you. See, did I taught you 22?
No, sir.
But what is 22? Sir. What is 22?
So we will double the 4 and the sum of 4 and 7 and 7 also.
Is it not 2 into 11? So what is 47 into 2? 94. Now, 94 into 11 can be calculated mentally or not? Yes. Forgot. Yes, Pramit. What is now?
Yes.
So, how you were doing?
Yeah.
You were doing like this? 47, 22?
No, sir.
Then? So how did you get the answer? One, zero, three, four. Yes, Nirmit. Priyanvi?
Yes,
sir.
कैसे किया आपने या नहीं किया था
सर आई डिडंट डू इट बट आई जस्ट सॉल्व इट नाउ बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग 94 इनटू 11
नहीं बट व्हाई डिड यू सॉल्व अर्लियर दिमाग में समझ नहीं आया वो क्या करना था हमें क्या ये नहीं हमने देखा सी दिस इज व्हाट यू नीड टू इंप्रूव नाउ यू हैव टू विजुलाइज द नंबर्स नाउ विजुलाइजिंग दिस मींस अगर हम इसको सोचते हैं तो क्या समझ आता है कि दिस इज 2 into 11? करेक्ट, बिकॉज टीचर कैन नॉट टीच यू एवरी पॉइंट. कंसेप्ट हैज बीन क्लियर. 11. नाउ व्हाट इज दिस, हाउ इट इज रिलेटेड टू 11? 2 into 11, दिस इज नोन एज योर रीजनिंग स्किल्स एंड देन यू अप्लाई द लॉजिक. सो वैदिक मैथमेटिक्स इंप्रूव्स योर विजुअल एबिलिटी, योर रीजनिंग स्किल्स एंड योर लॉजिक्स बिकम स्ट्रॉन्गर. एंड इफ दीज थ्री थिंग्स आर स्ट्रॉन्गर और गुड एट समबडी, दैट इज अ लाइफ चेंजिंग प्रोसेस. Because whenever you will be in any situation in your life, you'll first visualize the the situation or the number in maths, and then find the reason behind this, and then apply a logic. Okay, one more question. 576 into 121. Don't worry. We'll practice tomorrow also. So many other things are there. Okay, let me tell you. Now, what is 121? 11 into 11. So if I multiply 576 with 11, what is the answer? 6, 3, 3, 6. Then with 11, so very easy. 6, 9, 6, 9, 6. So my approach is changed. Otherwise, I would have written 576 and below that I write 121. So this is how you change yourself. Clear or not? Any doubt? Yes, Priyanvi, Nirmit.
Yes, sir, got it now.
See, you have to visualize, you have to think how number is related to anything. See, particularly if I talk about today, it was 11. But tomorrow, if we do something different, you have to visualize. Then it would be in your mind, ki yes, how to find a reason behind it. Yes, Ariba, Vinayak.
Yes, sir.
Got it. So it could be not 47 into 22, it could be 33 also. Then also first you will multiply by 3 and then 11 at the last. Right. Okay. So I'll not take much time now. We'll practice tomorrow also. So this was all. You'll get the notes. You have to do the homework. Then everything would be clear. So tables we have already done. It reduces your burden that you need to understand or remember the tables up till 8 or 9 only. A biggest thing, scratch work has been removed. Now you saw when you were calculating with 11 or something, since it can be done mentally, so lot of scratch work will be removed as well as finger counting, right? Concentration increases. Yes, it increases the concentration. What is the reason behind that? Because your left brain and right brain both starts working. And people, you know that people who have right brain active, they are more creative. They are towards arts. And people who have left brain active, they are more logically strong. Now, why it happens? Because you're doing calculations mentally now. You're trying to visualize everything. So when you'll be using more of the brain, definitely you'll be able to concentrate. Otherwise, it was very simple. You wrote 576, below you wrote 121. Pressure hi nahi dena man ko, dimag ko. Got my point? So this enhances, reduces silly mistakes. Tomorrow we'll learn one thing. You need not to, why silly mistakes are removed? Now you saw 576 into 121, agar multiply karna hai, then there were multiple carryovers. Because 3-time multiplication means multiple carryovers. But how we solve within a single line? So there are, the carryovers are reduced in Vedic maths. And one thing more, I'll make you clear. In subtraction, there is no borrow. So when there is no borrow, yes, Pramit, what happened?
By mistake, my sister does this.
Okay. So there is, there is no borrow concept in Vedic maths. So think, without borrow, how maths would be so easy, right? Because I can understand borrow is a very difficult. So any disadvantages? Yes. Now you have done 2-3 concepts. So do you find any disadvantages? All getting bored or tired, exhaust. But you have to do the homework also. Then only tomorrow you'll be feeling better. Okay, yes, there are disadvantages. First is you will not like the calculators anymore. And second is your friends, your relatives, they would be jealous of you. Because now you can calculate mentally. See, it is not possible without a proper concept to calculate mentally. And now you are able to do it. So tomorrow, all your doubts will be cleared. But that is only possible if you're doing the homework. Yes. So if any problem is there, my number is there. Every homework would be shared on my number only. So please save my number because that has been added in the broadcast. So the number is given to you. Please save this number in your mobile. Then only you'll be receiving the messages. Yes. So
okay, sir. We'll
meet tomorrow at the same time. Any doubts you have, any questions you have, you can WhatsApp anytime, not an issue. If I'm free, we'll talk. Otherwise, I'll answer on WhatsApp also. Got it? Chala. Okay, then.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye-bye.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. Same to you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Bye-bye.